as life goes on.
Hey, welcome to Lynn. I am an intern down here. My name is Stellan Strawbridge, and this is Boys and Girls Club, where I've worked for the last 2 years.
Hi, guys. My name is Dave Bircher. I'm a sophomore here at Gordon College. I'm a political science major, and I've been involved with Gordon and Lynn for 2 years now. Sorry for the times that I left you home. I was on the road and you were alone. I'm sorry for the times that I had to go. I'm sorry for the fact that I did not know.
For those of you who don't know, Gordon and Lynn is a program where students get involved with community partners like Boys and Girls Club, and we come down to connect the college with the city.
Gordon and Lynn is a program where students at Gordon are able to come down to Lynn to build a partnership with the city.
We're interested in having some really fun relationships built between the students and the city, where we actually get to see what they do and how they help out their community.
It's been an awesome opportunity to take what I'm learning inside of the classroom into a real-world setting.
This is actually a place where you get to apply all those books that you're reading.
Come experience its people, meet the different organizations that Gordon is partnering with.
It's a city. I mean, it feels like a party all the time.
Lynn is a great place for you as a Gordon College student to come, to learn, to be involved with people who are different than you.
You're going to learn so much about the way the real world works.
Gordon and Lynn has been an awesome experience for me and a major part of my experience at Gordon College.
We get to be involved as if we're part of them. They welcome us into our family, and we get to learn from them and then share what we're learning in our classes.
I encourage all of you who are interested to come down to see the city of Lynn at least, even if you're not sure if you want to volunteer yet.
I would love to have you come join us in Lynn and get out of the bubble and push yourself to explore new things.